Well, some fun new features are in the works for Tucson's Reid Park Zoo.
This week, the zoo announced a new 10-year master plan to expand experiences for visitors and habitats for animals. Phase one will include a new Asia-themed area, including a reptile house for a Komodo dragon. Phase two will take you on a safari of Africa with an underwater hippo viewing area and rhino encounter. And phase three will focus on South America with a temple of tiny monkeys and a new playground, plus an expansion of the gift shop as well. That's kind of cool.